Having a yacht and be able to sail the world anytime you want is probably every man's dream, right? Yep, we heard your thirst. Please stay tuned and you may own one. Someday. Hi guys, this is Jose Enrico from Modern Luxury. And today, let's talk about the 10 most luxurious boats of all time. Number 10, Lady Mora. Lady Mora cost $210 million. And is one of the most unique boat ever because its name is exteriorized on a 24-karat gold lettering, and it is plated with gold and was built by Blohm & Voss in Germany, and it is owned by a billionaire businessman from Saudi Arabia named Nasser Al-Rashid. Lady Mora is pretty huge that can board 60 crew members and 30 guests. Lady Mora has a swimming pool, a helicopter, Viscount Linley dining table of 75 feet, and a retractable roof in it. This boat also includes a sand-covered hydraulic platform sliding out of one side of it and can be adjusted to sit at the waterline. Number 9. Al Merkab. Inside Al Merkab, it has its own jacuzzis, spaces for sun baths, a helipad with wide options of water sport equipment, a cinema, outdoor bars, and an indoor swimming pool. This is also a gigantic yacht because it has 10 large suites for guests that has its own living room, double bedroom, and bathrooms. Al Merkab won the Motor Yacht of the Year award in 2009, not because it's owned by Qatar's former Prime Minister, Hamad bin Jassim bin Haber Al Thani, but because of its amazing features. This was built by Peter Chabon Wewelsfelf in Germany, and this was designed by Andrew Winch together with Tim Haywood, who was Al Merkab's architect. This can cater up to 25 guests and 55 crew members and cost $250 million. Number 8. Dilbar. Dilbar can sail up to 42 kilometers per hour and has a displacement steel hull with an aluminum superstructure. This was built for the Russian billionaire Alisher Usmanov at the German Lurzen shipyard. This can accommodate up to 40 guests and more than 80 crew members. This boat's living space spans up to 3,800 square meters and has its own helipad. This is also well known to be the largest superyacht pool and cost up to $256 million. Number 7. Al Said. This boat is the world's highest displacement superyacht with a displacement of 15,850 tons and a length of 508.53 feet and is owned by a member of the royal family of Oman. This can board up to 70 guests along with 150 crew members and features a concert hall that can accommodate a 50-piece orchestra. This costs $300 million and can sail up to 47 kilometers per hour speed. Number 6. Dubai. The exterior of Dubai Yacht has been designed by Andrew Winch, and the interiors have been designed by Platinum Yachts. This is built by the Blohm & Voss and cost $400 million. Dubai Yacht is owned by a member of the royal family of the UAE. Its size is 531 feet. The amazing features that the Dubai Yacht has are, it can accommodate 155 guests, that already includes the crew members. This also has a circular staircase, helipad, multiple jacuzzis, sunbathing areas, and a mosaic swimming pool. Dubai's interior have bold colors, and its deck features a split-level owner's deck and has a number of VIP areas and guest suites with a large social area and lounge. Number 5. Motor Yacht A. Motor Yacht A cost over $440 million. This is owned by a Russian tycoon Andrei Melenchenko. This is designed by Philip Stark and has been constructed by architect Martin Francis with a reminiscent of a stealth warship or submarine and was built by Blohm & Voss shipyard in Kiel. Yacht A can accommodate 14 guests and 42 crew members. This is a 400 feet long yacht and can extend over 24,000 square feet, and inside it, it has a 2,500 square feet master bedroom and disco with 6 guest suites with moving walls in order to convert them into 4 large staterooms. Its glasswares and tablewares made of French crystal. Dubai Yacht has its own helicopter hangar with 3 swimming pools and a 30-foot speedboat. Number 4. Azam. The Azam Yacht is the most complex and challenging yacht to make. According to the manufacturer, this boat features 590-foot long yacht and is said to be one of the fastest with a speed of 35 km per hour and has 2 gas turbine and 2 diesel engines with a total power of 35,048 kilowatts and is capable of traveling at a high speed in both warm and shallow water. This is owned by a member of the royal family of the UAE, Azam, which he named after him and is made by Nauta Yacht and cost $600 million. Number 3. Streets of Monaco. This yacht was described as a floating city because it has miniatures of the renowned landmarks of Monaco, like Monte Carlo Casino, Hotel de Paris, Carcassonne, and a beach-like swimming pool. This boat is 500 feet long. The exteriors have been designed by Opulent Yacht and the interiors are by Filthy Rich Boaters. Streets of Monaco has its own elevator. Wow, imagine that! It has 3 floors. Let's add another. Wow. An office, balconies, sun decks with jacuzzis, and a living room. Aside from that, Streets of Monaco includes 7 guest suites and reception rooms, own balconies, bathroom, and dressing rooms. For entertainment, this yacht has a mini waterfall, cafe bar that has an underwater view, submarines, helicopters, and a barbecue facility. This cost $1.1 billion. Now let's do the third wow. Number 2. Eclipse. Eclipse is the second largest yacht in the world, and this is owned by a Russian billionaire named Roman Abramovich. This has its own intruder detection system, 24 guest cabins, disco hall, 2 helipads, hot tubs, and 2 swimming pools. Eclipse is a 533-foot long yacht and also has a mini submarine that is capable of submerging up to 50 meters underwater, and was also built by Blohm & Voss in Germany and was designed by Terence Disdale. The master's bedroom and the bridge of the yacht are fitted with armor plating and bulletproof windows, with its own anti-paparazzi shield, which consists of laser sweeping the surrounding areas and cost $1.5 billion. Number 1. History Supreme. History Supreme is $4.8 billion and it is the most expensive yacht because this is made of solid gold and is owned by Robert Knapp, Malaysia's richest man. The designer of the gigantic yacht is from the UK named Stuart Hughes and took them 3 years. History Supreme is 100 feet long and used 10,000 kilograms of solid gold and platinum. The gold and platinum adorn the yacht from its base to the dining area, anchor, staircase, deck, and rails. It has a master bedroom with a wall feature made from meteorite rock and a statue made from a genuine Tyrannosaurus Rex bones. Curious, where did they get that? Master Suite has a 68 kilogram, 24 karat gold Aquavista panoramic wall aquarium and a liquor bottle featuring a rare 18.5 karat diamond. Well, I can't even buy a tiny diamond. It slaps me in the face knowing how poor I am. Well, that's it for today, guys. If you want to see more about celebrities or other luxurious lifestyles, please do check our other videos on this channel. And consider hitting on like, subscribe, and share to be updated on our latest videos.